On drums, Scott Goulding. And my name is Yoko Miwa. Thank you. We are here every Friday from 7 to 10 p.m. And we have another band after us from 10 to midnight. And the vocals trio is going to be here. And second half is going to be a jam session. So it's a long night. We played a song, it's called Roll With My Baby. I learned this from Rachel's singing. We are very excited because my trio just won Jazz Artist of the Year in the Boston Music Awards this week. And we're very happy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We've been nominated every year, last 3 years. This is our fourth year nominated. And you know, we always go to the nominate, like, what is that? Like a big party, you know, concert. And one by one, they announce the winner. And we went last 3 years waiting for our, you know, jazz category, which happens very, very end of the night. It takes like 5 hours to announce jazz. So, and we never won last 3 years. So this year we decided we are not going. Doesn't matter we win or what, but I'm not going. And we won. So that's what happens. So I'm gonna play next song from my latest album, Keep Talking. It's called Sunset Lane. Thank you. That was the waters of the merch. And I just wanted to let you know what we have something special here on the New Year's Eve. If you don't have any plans yet, you might want to come here to join us. So we will be playing here, but we have a couple special guests. Andy Volker on saxophone and Patricia Williamson on vocal. Patrice Williamson on vocal. So you can buy tickets ahead of time from their website. You can go to the Mad Monkfish website and get your tickets right now because tickets are limited, but it's you can eat as much as you like. I believe there's some sushi and like the stuff. So you can eat whole night, just sushi. That's what I would do. But it'll be fun. We're going to do, we're going to play from 8 to midnight, and we're going to count down together. Sounds like fun, right? We're going to play next song, The Best Thing For You Will Be Mine, by Alvin Berlin. Thank you. Thank you. That was Rubber Man by Cedar Walton. I hope you guys are having a good time. Yes. So I just want to remind you, if you can come here sometimes, that'll be great if you can make it every Friday. But, you know, everybody's busy. But you can still watch us playing here on streaming. We're doing live streaming every week, every Thursday, Saturday, Sunday. And it's all archived on Facebook page. If you go to the Mad Monkfish page, you can watch everybody's playing here. But no worries, it's cameras only on the stage. You guys not in the camera. Unless you want to be in here, you can come up here. That's what I do for my mom. My mom was here for a while, like almost a month in Boston, visiting me. And then now she left, so she was sitting here every week, last 6 weeks. So instead, hi mom. I hope she's watching me. Right now is 10 a.m. Next day, 10 a.m. in Japan. 14 hours ahead. Isn't that crazy? So we're going to play one more song by Art Farmer, Mark Snicks. Thank you. so much. You're listening to the Yoko Miwa Trio. On bass, Barrett. On drums, Scott Goulding. And my name is Yoko Miwa. Again, we're here every Friday from 7 to 10 p.m. We have Andy Vocal Street after us from 10 to midnight. So you can just keep eating, drinking, so you can stay until midnight. We have some CDs for sale. My latest album, Keep Talking, it made it to top 10 of the best jazz album of the year in the Boston Globe. I just got the news today, so thank you. Thank you so much. If you don't have one, please get one copy tonight. It might be good for a present, for Christmas present, for your friends. Or just for yourself. Anyway, thanks so much. We're gonna take a short break, but please don't go anywhere. Thank you.